locked up. On their way, a perfect start. And Classic Tale just in front as they go. Running for the early lead in the center is Athdara. Athdara got out in front of Patsy Star. Handy over on the inside in third placing. Rinka Tabak taken a bit of a hold of. On the outer is Classic Tale. A length away, Hurricane Mimi. On the inside is the gray, and that is Primordia. Towards the back, a pull the goalie, Enchanting Ally, and Rebel Lioness is two behind. Going out in the lead is Athdara. Shows the way by about a length. Patsy Star is in second as they go to the 5.5. One away third, Rinka Tabak. A length and a half, Classic Tale back in fourth, followed by Primordia mid-pack, and then Hurricane Mimi. Third last on the inside is Pull the Goalie, then Enchanting Ally, and a length and a half, Rebel Lioness kept wide as they head down inside the half mile, and showing the way narrowly on the inside, Athdara being pressed here by Patsy Star. Two to Rinka Tabak has a beautiful trail. Another length and a half or two to Classic Tale, followed by Primordia. Time to get home is Pull the Goalie on the inside of Hurricane Mimi. Three wide, Enchanting Ally, and Rebel Lioness at the back. They come inside the final 5/16. Patsy Star just a slender lead. Athdara has the rail. And now Rinka Tabak 3 wide. Classic Tale 4 deep. Then Pull the Goalie and Primordia down the lane and fighting back Athdara. Athdara the inside. Patsy Star the center, joined by Rinka Tabak and Classic Tale. A line of 4. Pull the Goalie behind. Rinka Tabak's hit the front. On the outside, Classic Tale has gone to second, but it is Rinka Tabak in front and seems to be well truly home here. Rinka Tabak dashing away from Classic Tale. Interest in the minor. But it's a big win for Rinka Tabak and Luis Contreras by 4 or 5 lengths. Second Classic Tale, Primordia and a show photo with Pull the Goalie, and then Hurricane Mimi.